Another interesting question by Chris. He's going through CGI Beverage course and he's experiencing something like this. And it's called Z fighting. Z fighting is when, one geometry is fighting over another, especially when they are the same size and shape, and software can't really tell what to show because they're exactly the same. Every time you're going to experience something like this, you can recognize it in the future, and you're going to have to start looking, paying a little bit more attention to how your files are organized. I see you have some empty here, which is the same size like the bottle, and you're hiding it, but you're not actually disabling it for the rendering. You're not disabling it in the viewport, so you want to actually turn this disable for the rendering as well in this toggle up here. I wish these settings were on by default because every time there is a problem, it's usually related to this. But if you want to have them actually on all the time, you can open up a new file, turn them on, and go to File, Defaults, and Save Startup File. So every new file is just going to open up with them to be on. So I'm going to disable it for the viewport. I'm also going to disable it for the rendering. And when I render it now, the glass is probably going to look like the glass.